Today, we're going to talk about the first symptom of a fatty liver, and that is malaise. Now, what is malaise? It's this general discomfort, uneasiness type feeling. You're feeling like you're coming down with something. It's an absence of feeling good. And malaise is not very specific to a certain part of the body. It's kind of all over. It's kind of vague. You're not sure where it is. And you feel a little bit of weakness. What's happening is your immune system is activated. There are cytokines, which are certain proteins that are activating the immune system at a certain level. Not enough for an infection, but just enough to make you feel like you could be coming down with something. Now, malaise is many times also associated with fatigue, but it's not fatigue. But the first symptom that occurs with a fatty liver is malaise, with the second symptom being more right shoulder pain because the liver is on the right side, and when it starts swelling up, it can put pressure into the right side and cause discomfort on the right side. Now, there are other causes of malaise, like an infection or low blood sugar, caffeine withdrawal, or the flu, and of course, like I said, a fatty liver. One sure way to know that you have fat in the liver is just by looking down. And if you can't see your feet because your gut is sticking out, you definitely have a fatty liver. Now, in the past, I've created a lot of videos on the liver, so I put some links down below of the most important ones with the exact diet that you should be on if you have a liver problem. And in a recent video, I talked about adding probiotics to your diet if you have a fatty liver, because that is going to reduce the immune response and you'll start feeling better right away, but there's a lot more that can be done. So if you suspect a fatty liver, check out the links down below. Thanks for watching. Before you go, if you have a question about a product, or you're new to keto and you want to know how to begin keto, or you're on keto and you need a debug because it's not going as smooth, I have a keto consultant standing by to help you. This is just for the people in the US. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to answer everyone's call. But I put the number down below so you can call and get some help.